First thing first, does it make you a furry if you want to fuck an animatronic? Because god fucking damn, I'm so fucking horny for Springtrap. Springtrap is just so fucking edgy and he's the best. He's the best. But I'm a fucking furry, I don't care. I love Springtrap, I want him to fuck me.